A crash leads to the arrest of a St. Louis alderman, but the charges aren't for the fender bender. Police say John Collins-Muhammad rear-ended a car at a stop sign on North Sarah. Police responded and soon realized there were 6 outstanding warrants for Muhammad. They also cited him for no proof of insurance, following a vehicle too closely, and driving with a suspended license.